What is up, guys? My name is Zoak, and as you can see, I'm in the start menu, and there's a reason for that. But we are playing Diablo, and I forgot to mention this in the first one. This is more or less going to be a chill session rather than an actual Let's Play, because it's a rather old game. Pretty sure a lot of people have played it. So it's more or less just we're going to be playing, there's going to be some music in the background, of course, and we're just going to have some fun while we play it. So we're going to go ahead and up the difficulty because that's just, you know, what we are. Alright, so we're going to upgrade it to Expert, and we're going to get right into it. You ready, Harry?
I'm ready.
Oh, and by the way, Harry, you're like far away from your mic. I can't really hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Alright.
Alright, and also, welcome, Harry. Say what's up, Harry.
What's up, Harry?
Alright, so we started off, and we were in that little hitch, but now we gotta find the Cemetery of the Forsaken, so...
Now, where are you? Because I'm running away.
I went upstairs. Oh, did you head home?
No, I'm at home. I got two people that look like you chasing after me.
Where are you? Alright, I'm up here. It took me a second to realize we switched it over to Expert.
Yes, we did.
I was wondering, why are they so hard to fight?
And they're still really not that hard to fight. Uh-oh, I'm bringing more people to us.
Cemetery. Ah, oh, this is where we gotta choose the different. It's more or less based on rock. They always change around. Hey, why are they chained? Oh, that's why. I'd say let's go for the south one here.
You've got men, you know. No, 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 no,
one hand. I hope I'm winning the same one. Hey Nick, you want to take a few minutes and explain the ruins for the skills?
Ah, actually I just got a passive, so that kind of works. Alright, so, Speedum just came on. You can't hear it, but go check that out. Alright, so I'm in my skills, alright, and you may have seen me mess with my skills there in the first episode, and I went under Punish. Now, when I click under Punish, it brings me to the runes. And there's five different runes for each one. Sometimes I think there's maybe three or four. But this one right here is the one that's unlocked. And what it does is when you block the whip, Hardened Senses active, you have a chance to explode with fury, dealing damage to nearby enemies. And this one right here is when you block with Hardened Senses active, you gain increase in attack speed. So there's different things. This one gives critical hit chance on your next attack. This one gives you more damage back at your attacker. And it's pretty cool. It's pretty nifty. For Slash right here, we have the Slash becomes pure lightning instead of fire, and potentially stunning enemies it hits. So runes are basically add-ons. They're basically secondary active skills for your attacks. It's pretty cool. I'm going to be using Punish, as you can see, because it's more of a reliable one since I have a shield. So, and also I got a passive, and these passive skills, for those of you who are not Diablo players, the passive skills are pretty self-explanatory. You go ahead and add them. So this one says, while wielding a one-handed weapon, as I am, your attack speed is increased by 15%, and all cooldowns are reduced by 15%. So this comes back to the customization methods. You could either use a Crusader that has one-handed weapon and shield, kind of like a paladin would. Or you could go ahead and straight up, mighty weapon it. Not exactly mighty weapon, but two-handed weapon it. And this one is, you could wield a two-handed weapon in your main hand while bearing a shield in your offhand. I think I found out what we're going to be using as our passive. That really helps out. That's pretty awesome. And Eminem just popped up in my ear, so... Yeah. Oh, look at this. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. We're back. We're back with the wiggle wiggles. Oh, it makes me a little slow. Alright, so those were runes, and those are passives, for those of you who did not know what those two are. So. And also, those of you wondering what I'm listening to, other than the music that's playing above me right now, I'm also listening to music in my ear, and I'm listening to Speedum by Tech9 and Eminem. Eminem's verse just came on, so we all kind of, keep quiet. Wayne Shady!
I could use help. I could have.
This guy is just not giving up.
No, he is not.
I'm not exactly sure what my white one is. Do you see one? I can't. I'm Englishing so well right now. Okay, I got some pants. Not better than what I got. Alright, so I'm gonna see what my Y button does. It taunts all nearby enemies, instantly generating an additional 5 wrath for every enemy taunted. Okay, so it just generates wrath. And I can't check out the runes until I have one.
Oh, you ready to go up here?
What's this? Sweep a mystical flail through the enemies before you. I think I might go with that.
So I've got a passive skill spot, so I will check that out. Thrill of the Hunt. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Thrill of the Hunt, which adds every 6 seconds to the cost of 8 points, mobilizing the enemies for 2 seconds, or tactical advantage, whatever evolves, makes me more of a shooter, so I'm going to choose that. Now I'm going to catch up to him. Oh. Another thing you might notice is below every captain or creature you fight, it will tell you what their specialty is, like Vortex, which means they can draw you towards them, take you away from them.
There's also a couple of things that there's different attributes they may have that they won't announce, like the chains. They may not announce they have chains or not. That's just something you gotta find out. And usually that's based on like the dungeons or like the ones around them. I think the song just played twice in a row. Oh, no, it didn't.
Okay.
Trouble from both sides. Oh, boy.
Nemesis. Do best to stay alive. Try not to die. Now, if you don't know what's going on, a nemesis came up, and that's usually, it says right there, kill order of XX Cronus. It's one of our friends. If you die, he runs away. But if you kill him, you get a lot of good loot. How did you die, Harry?
I got hit.
Obviously.
But obviously, the nemesis is not easy to kill.
No. He also hits pretty, pretty hard. Oh, we got the right one. First try. We're about to get our town portals. Woo woo. Oh crap, we got the big goober coming out. Swipe, swipe. I gotta check my stuff, see what's going on here. Alright, this gives me more vitality, brings down my strength. I think I might go for it because I need the vitality. Arcane damage. Yeah, intelligence has no effect on me, so this shield right here is way better than what I got. See if I can mess with these real quick. Never mind. Alright, I gotta check this. gonna try this. I'm gonna try Smite. And the sweep attack that I'm doing. Oh, okay. The rune that we were talking about that adds on to it, enemies hit by the attack will catch on fire. That's a double damage right there. And we got our town portal. Time to use it. And right home.
I need to go back.
Now forgive me, I forgot how to use the town portal.
Right on the D-pad. Okay. And now I think we unlock the blacksmith, which he's gonna be able to give us some stuff. Salvage. Yep, just gonna salvage everything that's obviously not good. And the good thing about this is when you're salvaging, they still give you the stats for each thing. So you still have an idea of what you're getting rid of and what you're getting. And as you can see, that right there, that armor, that piece of armor, the bracers are better than what I have on. I don't even think I have any bracers on. So I guess it works. And no, I'm not gonna sell them. Oh, what's it? Okay. No, I'm not gonna sell it. As you can see, 144 million gold. I should be fine. And also repair. Repair is definitely, you want to repair everything. So. Oh. I have to sell these because they were the original ones given to us. I'll sell this one as well. Fragile, wish I'd have known. I'm just going to go ahead and head out there to the Cathedral Garden.
I'll just get that.
Alright, where you at, Harry? I'll just go ahead and teleport to my flag.
Ready?
Yep, heading right in. That's real. Aw, man. Alright, Cathedral level 2. I think there's four levels of the Cathedral. It's just pretty, it's a pretty big space. You see, look at all these chains. You notice all these chains? There's gotta be a big guy here around here. Level up at
me? Yeah, I did.
Oh, well, what's going on?
I gotta go to my school.
Oh, shit. Smiting doesn't really do too much. Hey, Goblin. On your map.
I see.
No. And we lost some.
No.
you did.
Instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
You see that body just standing up right here?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's try and find our way out of here. I'm not really big fan of the cathedral. Two things for certain. Hey, that's better than what I got. Nice. Probably, you know, attack the main guy. Come on. Oh, is there one more carry on bite? Huh?
I forgot to get potions while I was up there.
Aw, oh, yes. Hey, level 12. Pretty sure that gives me my B button. No, is that level 14? I don't know what it does. Well, nah, I gotta check. Blessed Hammer. Summon a Blessed Hammer that spins around you, damaging all enemies hit. I think I've seen that being used before, but I'm gonna wait.
How we catching that weapon?
Shield Glare. Light erupts from your shield, blinding all enemies. Blinded enemies take more damage. And what's this, Iron Skin? I think I'm gonna do the blinded enemies take more damage, because I use that frequently. And I think we're going to get rid of Spite, or Smite. We're going to try Slash out. Oh, where did you go? Did you head back? Okay, this is much better. This is a way better setup.
Especially when you're playing at a higher level.
Yeah, see, he's not really focused on vitality. My character's focused on vitality and Oak one. But my character's focused on strength and vitality. His is more or less on dexterity, speed, and intelligence. So he doesn't have the highest health. So he dies a lot more. And that's a bit understanding. It doesn't mean he's better or I'm better or, you know. But it just means he's going to need potions a lot more. Excuse me.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch,
and those of you wondering, actually probably not wondering, but I do drink Gamma while I play any other game too. It's not just Call of Duty. I should have shucked that up first. Upon the sun and holy spearmen, I hold you nearest. I'm gonna go to the right first. Right after these are dead. Yeah, see, I'm doing a lot more damage now that I messed with my my skills. You have to get the right skill set that kind of works for you. If you want to be patient, then you can go ahead and be patient. But there's some... Okay. Just barely got out of there. But there's certain skill sets that you want to use different kinds of people. And for the Crusader, I feel like I have a good one set up right now. I'm building up my wrath. I'll hold you nearest, my best friend. Oh, did you ever send your Facebook profile picture? I sent it to you. I took a random picture of Harry. So, yeah, go ahead, you go ahead and tell him.
Well, you took a random picture of me. I kind of look like a Hell's Angel standing behind
him. Kind of look like a bodyguard just sitting there waiting for you to do something. Is that a nemesis coming up? Did you feel that?
Yes.
Nemesis coming up, let me change my belt. Oh yeah, this is way better. Nemesis is coming out. We're gonna wait right here. Harry, you gotta stay alive, dude.
There he is.
Here. Okay, maybe I should have waited to start doing all my attacks.
It's Nemesis of Crows again.
I'll keep him on me. Oh, he's in. Yeah, watch out. I'm almost dead, so I gotta run away.
Where is he?
Watch out. Watch out, Harry. Harry.
Oh.
Damn. That's why I was running away. I was trying to keep him away from you, but there was a fallen crusader, because that's the character. They also bring back a character, whoever they killed. They brought back a fallen crusader, which was Cronus' character, and he chased off Harry. So it's fine. We're gonna get him again. That's the second one this episode, I think, or was it last? I'm not even sure. I think it was the second one. Yeah, I'm not even 100% sure. We've already been recording 35 minutes. We're going to keep going until we're out of the cathedral. Oh, and as I say that, it's right up here. Oh my god, they are just spitting out enemies at us. Oh, I didn't even see that. Alright, watch out. Mind you, yes, we increased the difficulty. We watched it in the beginning. Oh crap, I'm gonna... Oop. I think I found out you could roll out of it sometimes if you just make sure you... I believe I'm going to play this song twice.
Not yet. That again, I think we need to lower the difficulty.
Okay, we're going to get this Tome Guardian dead. Alright, there we go. Oh, leather cuff's better than what I got right now. Probably has some, like... Yeah, it has dexterity. Even though it has dexterity, we're gonna go ahead and put it on because it has higher defense. This actually, did spot? You need these?
No.
Alright. Let's see, what is this? Cathedral level 3? I think...
We're being jumped.
Okay, yeah, we're just gonna keep going. That's a sign we should keep going. Okay, yeah, we're working on the story mode, so it's... Yeah, this is part of the story right here. You got the Templar right there in the middle. And we're gonna go ahead and help release him. There we go. Alright, does he want to talk to us? Alright, yeah, follow us, buddy. We're gonna go get your gear. I'm pretty sure we're going to be able to find the end of the cathedral here.
Don't forget to get your waypoints.
I love the speed boost they give you for crushing items. Makes things so much more convenient. Oh, we got a yellow guy over here. Oh, crap. I was able to get out of that one.
Yeah, I'm being jumped here.
Was this able to get out of that one too? You down?
I'm down. I'm up now.
See, in the PC version, they have a thing where you can't get up unless your teammate actually gives you a resurrection core. Or you only have a certain amount of times you can get back up. And I don't know, maybe if that's like a specific version on it. I don't know. But it's pretty intense.
Are playing low-level characters at an expert level.
Okay, John Darn's right over here. I think I made the good choice and just keep on, keep this going. because I might as well get through John Darn, kill him, get some good loot from him. Alright, John Dar, just go ahead and die and give us our stuff. Never. Damn. Alright, and the Royal Crypts is where it's gonna bring us to the Skeleton King. So we're gonna go ahead and leave that for later. We're not gonna worry about the Skeleton King now. We're gonna start off with the Skeleton King in episode 3. Remember, this is just a chill session. We're just playing, you know, having some fun. So it's just gonna be an extra upload here on Pick Your Poison. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. This is me. Say goodbye, Harry.
Goodbye, Harry.
My name is Zoke, and I'm out.